It's really nice to be here in the Gran Fondo World Tour in Encamp. It's been an amazing event. We've had beautiful weather and there's been a super nice atmosphere. See, yeah, it was quite difficult, but with the weather and the extra food and rest stops, it's made it much easier. Yeah, it's a little bit of training, but also it's a nice event to meet new people and to talk with a lot of the public that like to come to this event.